So, Joshua Fabia has recently done an interview where he pretty much not only throws Diego under the bus, he gets in the bus, he reverses twice back over Diego with all the things he says in the interview. So in the interview, he talks about Diego's his mental state, some of the issues that he had at school, accuses Diego of taking steroids when he was wrestling in high school, says he's a celebrity and does loads of celebrity things like get a one-bedroom condo when he leaves his wife, which seems a bit of a weird thing. The video is absolutely heartbreaking, just seeing how much disdain that guy's got for Diego. Like, no one would know who Joshua and Fabio were if it wasn't for Diego. He also sort of mentions that Diego, he was sexually assaulted as a kid. And the fact that he's done some of the stuff that he's done recently with his OnlyFans, where he's putting suggestive pictures and texts on there, which is pretty shocking. Considering Joshua Fabio is pretty much every single healthcare professional in the world, he doesn't seem to have signed up to the Hippocratic Oath of not telling everyone in the world his client's problems. So the guy's a real scumbag. Hopefully he disappears pretty soon, and hopefully Diego get some help and a good support structure around him pretty soon. One of the reasons why I started the Fight Coach YouTube and Instagram, it's not only for my students and teaching them the techniques and giving them some homework, but I am interested in coaching. I love learning from different coaches, their approaches and things like that. That guy has nothing to offer anyone. So let's hopefully he disappears into some weird wacky world where he's hugging trees and doing weird shit without any presence in the MMA community. So.